welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this is my morning routine. I know I don't usually wake up at this time. Right now it's 11:28, and I don't usually wake up at... I already ate breakfast in bed. Just kidding. I already ate breakfast. I have changed and did all that stuff. And now I'm just gonna go do what, like, my daily routine. So in my daily routine, right after I wake up, I use the bathroom. Because I also wake up in the middle and also use the bathroom. Every time I wake up, I just squeeze my leg going, I need to pee so bad. So then I go pee-pee. And then we wait for breakfast. I don't brush my teeth in the morning. Like, I don't. Like, what's the problem? A mix, and like, I sometimes don't, because like I brush my teeth and I don't shower, because you're just gonna get dirty right away. You're not allowed. So then I just eat breakfast. Ching. I don't brush my teeth because you're gonna eat right after. So today for breakfast, I had chocolate toast too, because my sister didn't eat breakfast. She was eating chocolate in the morning, so I ate her toast. I had to rip my toast in half and see which one has the more chocolate, and eat the one that has no chocolate, like only a little bit, and then I eat the one that has the most. Like, I don't understand, but I'm guys here. So here's what I got. First of all, I don't have my ears pierced, because I just, nah. So I train myself with these earrings. I like these lollipops ones, but like I wear them, like they're okay. And like when I hit, and then like if I leave them on for too long, they hurt. And once I take them off, they're like, oh, so swollen. There's like, it feels like I actually got my ears pierced and I just banged my side of the head. I'm not gonna close the door again. It should take too much time. I'm even recording. Okay, good. Peeling my skin off. So, I have lollipop earrings. I'll show you what's inside eyeshadows. And I think I'm gonna like use the orange, like, these two. I'm not a dark kind of person. Plus more, and next we have this. And this is for my eyeshadow. This is also for eyeshadow. We have this Voyage Moon. So, open it. Beautiful. Just beautiful. One more time. If I didn't know how to use this. So I colored my eyebrows purple, and that was a big mistake. So my swag bag in here, all types of eyeshadow. In here is to moisturize your freckles. Don't have freckles. In here is like to give you a nice blush. So I am gonna give myself some bling bling on my face. There's this glitter one that I'm gonna put all over my face, because like, you know, that one is to like make my skin prettier. It's to make my face too chubby. So right now I'm on my bed. I get it over, like, I don't really see it, but it makes it bling bling. So I'm just gonna dab it like this, and then you'll see, like, But you know, like those people like use those like foundation stuff, like those things, and they put those like skin moisturizers on. I'm doing that too, but I don't have like one of those, like those things that they use, like that thing. I'm using this. This is like a whole makeup set in one small freaking bag. Oh my gosh. Still, my forehead needs some things. Around and on my eye. It's gonna bling bling. I'll give you some. And now, oh jeez, it's all over my bed. Just got my blanket. You can't tell the difference on the camera, but in real life, you can see it's like more orangey. So now I'm gonna spread it. Done. Like, I don't know what is it, but like those thingies. And just gonna dab it around my face and rub it. It's a big difference in real life. And can't even see it on the camera. I'm not saying a lot. Alright? Good enough. Like, it's very like gooey and stuff. You gotta take good care of your skin. Like, I want those like a little bit orangey. Those kind, like, see some dots. Just gonna rub it in real hard and real good. Oh my gosh, I look so good. You can get freckles. Gotta make sure you get it right there. Right there. See those freckles? And I'm gonna rub it in. When I'm finished, a bit too crazy. So now we're gonna blend it in with my other skin and see when we're finished. Bling, bling, blend it in. So now I'm just gonna like dab a bit of white. Shall we? And yes, we should. And I'm just gonna do one dab. My henna look. Oh my gosh, I look so good. And now we're just gonna give it like a little bit pinky. I spent a lot of time on my makeup. More oranges. Because now we're up. It looks amazing, but there's still anything missing. Gotta like connect the oranges to the side. Okay, it's better. Now time to do my eyeshadow. Oh, is that the wrong way? No, I think it's the right way. Yeah, it is. So. So, I don't know. Like, what kind of look am I going for? I'm going for, like, the very, like, tan Hannah look. Like, Hannah painting. I don't get those. Because I don't really feel like it. I can't see very well in the camera. And see this? Beautiful. Into my hand, come on. There you go. It's all my hand. I want it to make it fall out. Next, mascara. I'm gonna be using my Voyage Me palette. Or should I do my mascara? I kinda don't. Mascara today. Man, lashes are pretty long. I always mess up mascara. So no, I ain't gonna do mascara, but I'm gonna do blush. Can't see really well because the door is blocking lighting. Why am I doing it wrong still? Maybe I just look more orange than it is. Just have to make those. Finished. Not yet. My earrings. Now I'm feeling like sun earrings, but I picked out candy. So we're gonna go candy. Here are the lighting. Here's how it looks. I've got my Hannah look. Eyeshadow. Didn't put mascara. No lipstick. No lip gloss.